Yeah, you're driving.
I thought you wanted to drive.
No, you're driving. I'm doing radio. On it. Engine 1, FICOM, show us as Great Ocean Command. We have an active structure fire. Appears to be on the Charlie, Bravo, and Alpha side. If we could get power and utility shut off here at 1105 Great Ocean Highway.
Unknown person on set. So, anything, locals. So, next step, seeing the power should be shut off in about 3 minutes.
It's already shut off.
It's already shut off? Perfect. Alright, so, let's grab an attack line. Check the backdraft, and we can start from the outside and make an entry.
Well, if we don't know there's anyone in there, do we want to do a search or not?
We still gotta get in, right? But we gotta check from backdraft.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're grabbing attack lines.
Yeah, because once you check backdraft, if you can make entry, you can make entry. We're searching for personnel.
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. You said I'm checking for backdraft?
I just want to check the stability before we go in, and then I'll check the backdraft.
Alright, you got it.
just gonna go and do them?
Sure.
The structure seems to be holding up here, so we're good.
Yeah, let's do it.
I think it's back here. Seems to be stable up here, I'll attack it from up here. Engine 1, scene command appears, flames are out.
But stay here just in case because we're still waiting for answers. Maybe you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, I just put it away because we're going to get a response. It'll just take a while.
Yeah, he has to get to where he's at. He's going to. Alright, try doing the overhaul, and then I'll talk fast. Yeah.
Try it again?
No, try doing the overhaul.
Okay.
Plus a fire.
Alright.
See, we get a response to that.
Alright, it looks like we got some equipment here that was possibly faulty, so that could have ignited and caused the fire.
Alright, perfect. So we could put that in, and that's all I needed. Some weird crap. Anyway.